This is a dried parasitic insect that you eat every day. Because look here, if I crush a small pile of these insects and pour them into a vial of warm water, the water turns a deep red. This is used as a red dye under the names cochineal extract, natural red 4, E120, and carmine color. Carmine color is listed in the ingredients of this candy. So this candy gets its color from parasitic insects. Guess which of these products have parasitic insects in them? They all do.